Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw a parallelogram with no right angle. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here two sides of the parallelogram. So first, taking here a line of length 5 cm, then drawing another line of length 6 cm. You can take any length, okay? So this is 5 cm and this one 6 cm, and taking here a angle 60 degree, which is not a 90 degree, so it is less than 90 degree, so it is not a right angle, 90 degree, okay? So first we have to draw here the line 6 cm. So first, drawing here a line of length 6 cm, so taking here point B and here C. Now first we have to draw a 60 degree angle on the point B, so putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here, so both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this line to get here a 60 degree angle, so now checking this angle, so this is perfectly a 60 degree angle. So this is 60 degree. Now taking the length 5 cm by using compass by this way, putting the compass on the point B and cut here with same length and putting the compass here and drawing arc here. Now taking the length 6 cm and putting the compass here and cut here, so taking here point A and here D. So first, joining C and D, then joining A and D to get the parallelogram ABCD. So this side 6 cm, this side 6 cm, this side 5 cm, this side 5 cm. So therefore ABCD, so ABCD is a parallelogram with side AB equal to CD equal to 5 cm and BC equal to AD equal to 6 cm, and the side AB parallel to CD and BC parallel to AD. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for